called mothers and the Christian brothers kick the shit out of very frightened children. Judges and priests and police and cardinals, they look the other way. When the weekend comes, they'll make use of those children in pieces. In Irish industrial schools, nuns called mothers Christian brothers kick the shit out of very frightened children.
This very smug mug of mine, this door. arms around your head. It's hot, let's go to bed and don't forget to turn on the lights. Don't laugh, this will be alright. Point towards another phone. I'll ring and see if your friends are home. Perhaps the strange ones in the dome can lend us a book we can read off alone. And try, try like once before, when people stared in David Johansen's eyes and scored like the video films we saw. His name was always Buddy, and he'd shrug and he'd ask to stay, and she'd sigh like Chris the Wonder Kid and turn her face away. She's uncertain if she likes him, but she knows she's got to have him. It's a crash course for the ravers. It's a drive in Saturday. John the foreman prayed at work. Neither hands nor limbs would burst. It's hard enough to keep formation mid this fallout saturation. Cursing at the astronauts that stand ensealed by his cabinet. His crashing out with Sylvian, the bureau supply for aging men. With snorting heads, he gazes to the shore. Once it raged, the sea that raged no more, like the video films we saw. His name was always Buddy, and he'd shrug and he'd ask to stay, and she'd sigh like Chris the Wonder Kid and turn her face away. Certain if she likes him, but she knows she really loves him. It's a crash course for the ravers. It's a driving Saturday. His name was always Buddy, and he'd shrug and he'd ask to stay, and she'd sigh like Chris the Wonder Kid, and she'd turn her face. But she knows she really loves him. It's a crash course for the raven. It's a driving Saturday. Driving Saturday. It's a drive.
Of my poor education, I don't expect your invitation. A ship lost inches away from the bay. Because of my poor education, I can't endure my situation. This here is my bed and I must lie. Without affection, kind-hearted, view me and say, thank God that's not me. Once I was sure I had found my hero, and I allowed myself to think so.